Welcome to the deserts of Bahrain, where the Formula One circus has rolled into town. We're expecting the cars to appear out on track shortly to start today's practice session. Welcome to Melbourne, where qualifying for the... So qualifying is complete and we're all set for an exciting race tomorrow. Your top three are Vettel, Hamilton and Valtteri Bottas. Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting started. Make sure to join us again. Welcome to a very special race here today. We have some marvellous machines down on the grid that in just a few moments will be accelerating up to some really high speeds indeed to compete for a prestigious Grand Prix victory. We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. Sebastian Vettel has a clear track ahead of him today. He starts in pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Raikkonen, Daniel Ricciardo, and Hülkenberg, Verstappen, Sainz, Alonso, and Kevin Magnussen, Perez, Grosjean, Esteban Ocon, and Van Dorn, Ericsson, Hartley, Pierre Gasly, and Lance Stroll, Leclerc, and Sergei Sorokin rounds off the grid. And now, it's time to head down to the track.
People hear me now? Holy cow. I didn't even have my mic on. I'm a bloody idiot. Oh my god. Bailey, try and keep it down. Keep the noise down. So, yeah? place like this. I just had my mic turn off, so for the past 15 minutes, I haven't had my mic on. Oh my god. Oh, that's gonna make me really good at that. Still no one's watching. This is my first ever YouTube video. So, tell me if I'm doing it together, I guess. Oh, that's really feeling good. Oh, so I guess this is it. This is the race. But you do. Nothing else has got loads of cars. Oh, hope everyone had a good Christmas. Oh. Yeah, hope everyone had a good Christmas. I definitely did. What PlayStation challenge, man? And a virtual reality headset. PlayStation VR. This is recorded on PlayStation 4 Pro. Which is really good. I've just got new headphones, man. They are nice. Oh, here we go. Oh crap. Oh no, reduced damage. We got damage on. So if I'm out, I'm out. Bailey, try and keep the noise down. Just like that. Oh no. Oh, that was close. I do have flashbacks on. But if I crash out, I'm out. But I'm only in it until I'm out. Or until it happens. Oh no, that hasn't gone well. Why has it put me up to 8 for 408 mile an hour, though? That was weird. Oh no, no, no! I'm not even quite sure it is. Full race update. I'm asking for a race update. These stupid things don't want to work, does it? More updates. Yeah, I'm just going to turn it up. So if it does say anything, I don't know if it says something. Whoa! Flashback that, what the hell happened? Steered in to stay with it, hit the grass. I thought I missed that wall. Do a bit of drifting. Well, I know exactly where I'm going to flashback. Right about there. Let's get up there. You have to leave a light. You sure to leave a light? That's 2 out of 15. Oh man. I'm not actually hearing anything. What is it? It's all outside. I'm not actually hearing anything through these headphones. No, Hamilton. Come to Papa. Hamilton, you are literally one of my favourite F1 drivers, or second favourite F1 driver. Oh, God, it's the best. Oh, there I go. And there I go. Oh, quite hot on the brakes. Not that damaged. Still in it. See if I can catch him. A good tip for... Oh no, that hasn't gone well. Okay, I did say earlier that I was gonna... I'm having a flashback. It's giving me a flashback to the end. Oh. Okay, so what happened there? I just made that ring go, just...
Nyoni!
Nyoni. It was just coming in, hit the glass, there is some game logic. Bailey, what are you doing? Hey. Sorry about my little niece. Come on, I'm in a second all around, is that? If I crash into someone, then I'm out. If I crash into someone, as well. Oh! We see a big crash. Not very big. Oh come on, I really wanted to make a big crash out of that. Oh, I got a 5 second stop go penalty, boy. Oh! Ha ha! Ha ha! Oh, that's perfect! I genuinely didn't mean that! Look, I generally didn't mean to do that. I mean, hit the grass, tried to turn, and just lost it. But I've only realised it as it's happening. Oh, whoa, dude, that wasn't good. Scissor, anybody got time for this? Oh, BSC, I ain't gonna have to do it, am I? Change strategy. I'm gonna change. I'm gonna confirm the change. And then stay out. I think that's just the way of annoying Drift. The Drift definitely won't talk to you. I had a stop bow penalty. You don't know. What? There's one way to get rid of them all. Oh crap. Ah! My wheel was stuck on with Preach Stick. No, that is not. Okay, I didn't mean to do that. I know Erva says that. I just loved it. That was possibly one of my favourite things in the episode. One of my favourite YouTube, like, little jokes. I wish I could have that extreme damage one! I think I'm ready to trim a wheel. Stitch! Bonk! Oh, that's gone terribly. I think we're doing this in college then. Oh, that's enough. And you know what? Oh, I'm still left, okay. Put that on.